We have an update now on a motorcycle crash that sent one person to the hospital yesterday. State police say 22-year-old Quinton Davis of North Providence was merging onto Route 95 North from Charles Street when he lost control, hit an embankment, and was ejected from his bike at last check. He was listed in critical condition at Rhode Island Hospital following surgery for broken bones and other injuries.